I'm doing here because I am a human being with a conscience. And when I see murder, I cannot stand by. And I have to call the murdered, and I have to call the murderers the murderers.
All right, that was left-wing Hollywood director Quentin Tarantino railing against police at an anti-cop rally in New York City last month. Now, these heated remarks are continuing to draw a lot of criticism, and police unions now all across the country are calling for a boycott of Tarantino's latest film. Now, even Tarantino's own father has publicly slamming him, calling his son, quote, dead wrong for those remarks. As a matter of fact, here to explain is the man himself, the father of Quentin Tarantino, Tony Tarantino. I've got to imagine this is hard for you to criticize your son. He made those remarks at that rally a weekend after a New York City cop was shot in cold blood and murdered. What do you say to that?
Yes, that's true. And it's not him I'm criticizing. It's his actions and the things that he had to say on the spur of the moment without taking the time to really think about what he's doing. He didn't look at both sides of the story. I'm here not just because I'm his biological father, but because of being a concerned citizen for what's right in our communities today. You know, and it's extremely close to me because I have so many relatives on NYPD. I have two cousins on my father's side, Lieutenant Johnny Massaro, a horseback cop, retired. His son continued the tradition.
But Tony, you say spur of the moment. That didn't sound spur of the moment. These seemed like planned remarks. He went to the rally. He was prepared to speak. And obviously that's his mindset. Because otherwise he wouldn't have said it. That's outrageous.
Yeah, what he did and what he said is dead wrong. I 100% on that. I would like to see him come back out and take a second look at what he did and what he said and apologize for it.
Have you talked to him?
That would help. That would make a difference. No, I haven't. We do not have a good relationship.
Yeah. So, well, you know what? I hope you can repair it, and I hope he listens to you, because what you're saying is important. These guys are putting their lives on the line. Cops are dying. Anti-cop rhetoric has never been that bad. It is extraordinarily reckless and dangerous what is being said out there.
One of my cousins, NYPD, had his back broken on the job. Another one was killed. I saw the misery their families have gone through under those circumstances.
All right. Thank you, sir, for being with us. I
understand the opposite side of the story.
I hope he takes his father's advice, because it's sound counsel. Thank you. Here with more reaction.